for examples of square, rectangle, and triangle. These are the simple figures, so I am taking it one triangle. That also is a simple figure only. Let's discuss triangle ABC, and the length of these sides is given 4 cm. Okay? This is equilateral triangle. All the sides are equal. If all the sides are of different length, simply we will add the length of the sides. So perimeter of the triangle will be AB plus BC plus AC, and that is 4 plus 4 plus 4 cm, and that is 12 cm. Okay, so this is equal to 12 cm. This is the perimeter of the triangle. It's okay. Today we are going to learn to find the perimeter of composite figure. Rule is same only. We have to add the length of the boundary of the figure, because the length of the boundary of the figure is only known as perimeter. So whether it is simple figure or composite figure, we have to add the length of the boundary of the figure. Okay? So today we are going to learn about composite figure. What is composite figure? Okay? The figure is made up of two or more shapes.
Given over there, then what is the problem to find the perimeter? No problem.
problem at all. Only we have to add the length of the each side. That is enough. So to find the perimeter, we are going to find the perimeter of this composition. The what we will do? We will simply add the what we are doing with the simple figure. That same we will do it with the composite figure also. So we will add the length of each side. That is AD. Then BC, then CD, then DE, then EF, then AF.
Length and breadth is only given here. Okay, whatever is given in the question.
calculate over here and we will get here 440 meters. So, Rani walks a distance of 450 around the park every year. Okay. So, Rani walks a distance. Plane figure and composite figure both. Okay? Thank you, children. Have a nice day.